لا مرض أنا الداء ومني تأتي.
الله سبحانه وتعالى says فآمنوا بالله ورسوله والنور الذي أنزلنا. Believe in Allah سبحانه وتعالى and believe in the Nabi صلى الله عليه وسلم and that which he brought, that which he came. أيحسب الإنسان أن يترك سدى. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he asked, do you think that I created insan and just left him there without giving him any instruction, without giving him any guidance, without telling you how you are to worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, how you are to fulfill this obligation? وَمَا خَلَقْتُ الْجِنَّ وَالْإِنسَ إِلَّا لِيَعْبُدُونَ. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is telling you that he created you and put you on this dunya in order so that you worship and you follow and you obey him and him alone without any promise. Many people will claim belief in Islam. Many people will claim to believe in the Nabi sallallahu alayhi wasallam, but how many are actually true to this testimony, true to this statement that we have declared, this belief that we claim upon our tongue?